already got a bunch of the troops scoping out the rehab center up in Richmond Glen. Apparently that's where he's testing his new product. Let's get over there. I gotta warn you, this time the troop is absolutely feral. Last time I saw Lucha this pissed, she ripped a guy's skull clean out of his head. And I want blood! My guy thinks he can kidnap Lab Rat and use him to pump out some super safe version of our incredible acid? No fucking way! If there's one place our product doesn't belong, it's inside a goddamn prescription bottle. We gotta stop this. Time to take a goddamn stand.
Fortune. Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
The target...
you holding up after that trip. Last thing I remember was getting teabagged by my evil twin. Then I woke up with my junk stapled to the D of the Vinewood sign. I gotta tell you, Fresh Meat, Friedlander may be a human hemorrhoid, but he's got some good shit! I'm still getting some effed up visuals over here. Now, from what I remember, he's planning some kind of move to South America. I say no fucking way. We cut him off, take his whole stock as compensation, and leave him for the dogs. All we need is his location. I'll see if I can get any of his goons to squeal. Get down here when you can.